IFLA presents a scroll of appreciation to Genevieve Clavel-Marin in grateful recognition of her distinguished contributions to IFLA and the promotion of national libraries, particularly in support of the role of libraries in the information society. Genevieve, can you give us a few words, please?
Dear colleagues, greetings from Switzerland. My name is Genevieve Clavel, and I have recently retired from the Swiss National Library in Bern, where I was responsible for international cooperation. I am very honoured to receive this award today and wish to thank you for this privilege. The terms I served on the IFLA National Library Standing Committee and on the Governing Board, and the collaboration with a wide range of IFLA committees and groups, most recently in the Global Vision activities, has always given welcome opportunities and challenges to learn, and especially to make new friendships with colleagues across the world. I wish to thank the Swiss National Library, whose directors have given me the time, support, and encouragement to engage fully in IFLA activities. And thank you, IFLA HQ staff, for all the support and infrastructure you have provided online and in person. It has always been a pleasure to see you in The Hague or during WLIC, and I hope we will once again have the opportunity to meet up. Thank you again, et à la prochaine.
Genevieve, you have been such a strong supporter and contributor to IFLA in so many ways, and this award is so very well deserved. Congratulations.